Hello, we are back. And
we're gonna play some zombies.
Wrong controller.
That's some random people.
Wait, what?
New?
What?
What's new?
Why does it say new?
But it seems new.
What should we play today? Transit or survival?
Don't really look fun, but
Let's play.
Hey, how my has to be right in this thing.
I record myself playing video games.
Ew.
No one seems to play that. Survival somewhere.
Sorry.
Pop listening to this.
No.
Hurry up!
They're taking forever. Hurry up! I'm recording, so yeah. Don't know. I'm recording.
Well, he left. I don't want to make a video, I guess.
No. Nothing's really new, so I don't care.
Sorry for the bad graphics, but yeah.
Hello.
Heck, black screen.
Somebody left. That happens in control. Oh, someone joined. Oh, wait, never mind. Someone might left because it's four people. Oh, no, never mind. We have four people. Okay, so let's get started. Walk around.
Boxes out here, best place.
Maximum points, you gotta shoot the zombie 5 or 6 times on the first round. Then life for maximum points. Try not to shoot in the head. Okay, let's go use the box. I know it's first round, but come on. Yes. Shoot my laser. Yeah, I use 7 bullets, and shoot, just considering. Since I already have an RPG, it doesn't really matter. But, anyway. I have more ammo, so I'm just wasting it. What? Who did that? Don't get that. Not yet. Ah, noobs. So, actually, I heard that if you make 15 plus barriers, and then it upgrades the barriers, like, to steel barriers, and then, like, steel barriers just makes it harder to break for the zombies. I don't know if that makes it better or not, but I like the zombies coming in. Like, I just wasted some ammo. Last kill, we put insta kill in a way. Oh, that was my homie right there. You just do that sometimes, they want to explode. Cousins are really good. You can drag these and stuff. These are cars from MW2 if you notice. Can you see? See, like, in that map, Favela, I believe? But it's just not messed up. Oh, and it costs like these guys. Plus I sell my pistol. RPG time. Again. But if you get one bullet and two headshots, you get Deadshot Day Quarry. I know you can't buy that, but it's like a secret perk you get. Because if you can tell if you got it, there's like, if you get two headshots and one bullet, there'll be like a green flash on light. But like real fast. Oh god. Oh, the train. I was gonna yell at. RPD, relativistic punishment device.